Pasuk in Parshas Vayechi tells us that when Yaakov Avinu was coming to give a brachas to Menashe and Ephraim, Pasuk in Perik Memches, Pasuk Beis, Pasuk says, Vayischazik Yisroel. Yaakov Avinu was Nischazik. Says the Medrash in Psik Terabsi. I heard this from Rabbi Daniel Necker Shlita, the Meshgiach in Yishev Rakwe. Says the Heilige Medrash, Chazal HaKadoshim tell us, Vayischazik Atzmoy B'Tfilo. Yaakov Avinu was Nischazik himself through Tfilo. Not the pshat that he was in the spowl for chizik, which we obviously have to do, but the etim davening alone was neschazikim. I think if we take this approach and we utilize this approach when we come to daven three times a day, and when we say come to say tilim, and we come to say even the egen tefillas that a person says throughout the day, and he comes to be neschazik, we can utilize the tefillah as a form of chizik for ourselves. Remember that the Rabbanu Shlom is in control of everything. Remember that everything that we have, all the yeshuas that we need, all the refuas that we need, all the panos that we need, all the nachas that we need, comes only from the Rabbanu Shalom. The Rabbanu Shalom gave us a gevaldike matona of tefillah. It gives us the opportunity to speak to Him directly without any mavdilim, anything in between. We can rely completely. If we take this approach when we come to tefillah, not only can we come out be'ezus Hashem with the yeshuas that we need, with the refuas that we need, with all the other tzerachim that we need, but we could also come out moridik and mechuzik from the tefillah. We could be neschazik ourselves every day through the tefillah, befrat in this terrible matzav that we find ourselves in right now. The Eibshus will bring in Yeshua's mamish, bekarv mamish, bechesed v'rachamim. But in this matzav, everybody needs chizik, and everybody needs tefillah. And the Chazal HaKadoshim is telling us that the two things can work together. If we approach the tefillah when we come, realizing what we're doing and remembering who we're talking to and realizing what it means that we have this chus b'chlal to be mispal to the Rabbanu Shalom, the Rabbanu Kol Ha'ilomim, Masabiv Kol Asivas Hoya Hoya V'yia. It's a muridik chizik for us, and the Ebeshit is helping. We should all talk about chazik through tefillah, and we should all be mispal for everything that we need, and the Ebeshit should be makabal all our tefillahs b'rachim v'rotzim. Amen.